I bought some bee equipment from a family that the beekeeper had passed away. Unfortunately, I think his bees went on to be with him. This is what I found. Am I making a mistake by cleaning these up and reusing them? Tell me what you think.